You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently, that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Thank you. pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement.
That was truly superfluous. Masterful counterpart. You're listening to Second Moon Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't touch that dial.
In today's news, the region's birth rate figures have just come out.
That's right. If the birth rate continues to drop, we'll be looking at downsizing the city for the next generation.
And that will affect everything from business and employment to city services.
That's right, Jim. We'll be back after this.
We've recently been having what some are calling the worst kind of luck there is. That's right. Today, we are talking about the increased likelihood that you'll die.
That's not exactly what an increased death rate measures.
Either way, if everybody is dying, that gives me the creeps.
That's a wild overstatement. Are you trying to make people panic?
Pam, did you say panic? She said panic. The death rate is skyrocketing. We've got to get out of here.
You go. I'll stay and clear up the mess. We'll be back after this.